Hey, good morning, guys. We are up super early this morning. We're catching our flight at 6 a.m. and we have to be at the airport 3 hours before, so that's why we're up so early. Yeah, it's exciting times, but I've had about 5 hours of sleep. I'm so tired.
Well, what's just happened? We've gone to check in for our flight to New Zealand and they won't let Charlotte on the plane until she has a ticket to leave New Zealand, so the lady at the counter's like, yeah, you have to buy a flight this morning. We got through the first part anyway. We got into the departure lounge, so we just had to buy a flight to show that Charlotte was leaving New Zealand, and we just bought the cheapest flight we could find. That's, we're probably not even going to use it. It's a bit annoying, we'll just burn that money, won't we? But yeah, we're just waiting for the flight and then we'll be in New Zealand.
Wellington, where the local time is 11:15. It has been a pleasure having you on board and we look forward to seeing you when you next choose to fly. Thank you and good morning.
Alright, you just go ahead and we'll check and stuff for this.
So in the palaver of the turbulence, we lost our passports and money and everything, but then someone found it on the plane, so it was okay. Just landed in Wellington and it was very, very windy coming in, as it always is. And we're just popping off to get Dad a birthday present because it's his birthday tomorrow.
Like everyone who gets to be with someone so pretty damn amazing. I hope you realise how lucky you are.
We have Brendan's birthday gift.
And we've also, does he know about his surprise?
Yeah, he knows about surprise tomorrow.
He's got a big surprise. He's going, he's doing a hot lap in a V8, so that's going to be fun and we'll show you all that tomorrow. Dad's birthday today. Let's go give him a present. Happy birthday, Punta!
Watch your elbow.
awesome.
Nice.
Great, Hunter. Got back from the race car track with Dad and just having a bit of a chill out. It's very chilly here in Wellington. We're snuggled up, wrapped up, warm. We had the electric blankets on and the heat is on last night in bed because we were freezing. It was 18 degrees. Yeah, much too cold for us Aussies.
There you go, wave. That's a walk.
Walkies. Ready? Alright guys, that's it for another episode. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. In the next couple of weeks, we're just grooving around Wellington, so we'll show you loads of cool little spots to hang out. Enjoy!